And we continue
the
onward.
New engineers arrived this morning, Commander.
What was
We're
I doing?
Glad to have more help down here.
I can build one of these now. I don't know if I want to get this, or like, the foundry first. Maybe a workshop. I don't have enough for a fission generator, which I'm probably going to need before I build anything else. How far away am I from another satellite? Still a ways away. Is there any promotions? Nope. Just have to take that guy on a mission. I want to save this rocketeer. Does he have fire in the hole? Oh no, heat warheads. Alright, fire in the hole is the next one. I do want a good rocketeer for whenever the terror mission comes up. I'm taking two snipers again. There's a lot of firepower in this squad. I should have one of these bring a smoke. If he brings a smoke, he'll have the same aim as the other dude. So that's 83. That's also 83. Maybe I should have the lesser one. The lesser guy bring the smoke. It's a lot of firepower. Well, we're gonna go for it.
Ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States.
The aliens are continuing to target civilians for abduction in several major cities across the globe. We have to get down there and deploy as soon as possible.
Central, this is Big Sky. Strike team is touching down now. Standing by for your orders.
Roger, Big Sky. Reading you 5x5. Strike one has the green light for deployment.
This is not a good position.
I'm on the move.
I
Okay. Moving to position. Nice deal, Commander.
Try moving over to the right first.
Getting it done.
He's flanked, but also not flanked. Rockets don't reach that far, right? They kinda do, but it's very likely it's just gonna miss. Yeah, let's go for it. Nice.
No need to ask twice.
Open beak.
Overwatch. Aye, aye. That's affirmative.
Lone Wolf, so I should put you somewhere further away.
I'm on the move. Roger, got my eyes on.
Moving.
On the move. On Overwatch.
Hey, let me move.
Roger that. Enemy
if
spot.
I had to hazard a guess, based on its profile, I'd say the aliens developed this unit with the intention of tracking and isolating single targets. It appears to have a sophisticated evasion system as well.
Perhaps we should try to avoid those tentacles.
I can't suppress the thin man. Kinda wanna take those shots. I may have just left my guy flanked. I'm pretty sure they can just come over and shoot. That was unexpected. Go for it.
Adjusting aim.
Force him to cloak. Okay, so much for cloaking. Can't even run and gun into a good position. If I do that, he's going to acid spray them for sure. I don't want to use a rocket on that.
Aye, aye, Commander. That's what we're looking for.
Should have steadied with this guy instead. Alright, I think at the very least I'm gonna kill one of them. Or not. Alright, so we have suppression back. Even hiding behind anything? How is he not flanked? Just giving this guy cover. feel like that's the more important thing to hit. Okay. Pretty sure I can work with that. So I can hit him with a... Can't hit him with a grenade. Crap. Real scary run and gun. Chances are that this is the last squad.
Turn them down. Already there. Hostiles pacified.
Yeah, forgot about him.
Accomplished.
Could have gone better, but also could have gone worse. Money. Not a lot, but enough to start that.
We're picking up a new contact, and it's generating a strange signal, almost like it's scanning for something.
No one's gonna be able to get to it.
We've just lost one of our satellites. We will now be unable to track any UFO contacts over that particular nation, and they've cut our funding as a result. Multiple reports of new abductions in progress. The locations are marked on the hologlobe.
Looks like this mission is about blowing a bunch of things up. I'm gonna give him HE grenades instead.
Listen up. We're going to be dropping you deep in the Nigerian interior for the next operation.
We're still seeing dozens of reported abduction attempts coming in from cities around the world. You'll be deploying at the site of the latest report.
This is Big Sky. Strike team has reached the AO. Requesting authorization to deploy.
Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike one is cleared to engage.
Not a great place to have a bunch of snipers. There's a lot of vision blocking stuff. Right.
Moving there now, sir.
Headed there now. Roger that, scanning. Position confirmed. Affirmative, covering now.
On my way. I'm healed, Commander.
Moving out.
On the move.
Я пошёл.
Why are they shooting? Why did he get a shot? Oh, whoops. That left them out of cover. These two can only hit that guy. I can't see anyone. What good are you? Did I get lucky and open anything up? No. Lightning reflexes. This was the first pod, so there's probably another pod I don't see running around. Not good.
trace.
I feel like this shitty shot is all I feel like I have to take the shitty shot. Oh my god, that's so bad. Help if everyone's flanked. Guess if he doesn't move, that's fine too.
Chalk up another one.
I guess there are only two squads.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
actually need. A lot of explosives. Forgetting about this minus 10 aim, which I don't really want to deal with.
We have visual on the mission.
We're heading into China for the next operation. We've gotten reports of alien activity taking place in a densely populated urban center. We should move to secure the area and minimize further civilian casualties.
Central, this is Big Sky. Confirm signal uplink. Strike team is in position near the terror site. Awaiting confirmation.
Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike One has been given the green light. Your highest priority is to protect those civilians.
Alright, how far does this way go? It goes pretty far. This is a huge map. Fighting this direction is gonna be kinda hard.
Aye aye, Commander.
I probably should have moved my sniper here to get this huge line.
Bestätige.
to that location. What was that?
Oh, hey. Sorry, I didn't see the chat.
Any hope we had of establishing a clear pattern of behavior among the alien
species? I tried UFO defense a few times. It was kind of hard to get into with how old it is and how obtuse the controls are. Thanks, but I don't think I have a ton of interest in trying to get into UFO defense right now. I want to try and one day beat Longwar, which I'm not sure how feasible that is with given the time and how. God damn it! How do you not see that? Between, oh, is he gonna hit her? Yeah. Between work and school and everything else I have to do, free time to play video games is hard to come by. Let alone learning something new. Goodbye. Hollow targeting.
Shot wide.
Copy that.
Anyway, I don't think they're close enough to hit me. I'm gonna use this chance to
back in.
Position my sniper. They should be close enough for an easy kill next turn. I forgot you had that.
Go. auf Position.
Yes, Commander. Contact.
Just try for that. Not helpful.
Neutralized.
Be helpful. Oh, that really sucks.
Time to start keeping score. Keep up.
seminato.
Be able to flank me from here.
I'm on it, Commander.
All right, I hope my assault lives. Sucks.
They're repositioning on us.
Wasn't there one more? Right, and no one can flank that guy right now. You probably can't reach them either. This is first.
Drag out.
So that you can get an easy kill.
I'm about to start keeping score.
My ammo's running low.
On my way.
There's no full cover for me to take. I don't think I want to take the risk of accidentally activating another pod. Not when everyone's so spread out. I guess we're not that spread out, but these two are pretty far behind.
On the move.
Neither of them are on Overwatch. And I can see both of them now. Can I flash both of them? Since he can flash both, why try and take this 50-50?
I'm start keeping score.
Maybe I should just run and gun at this point.
Successful operation.
That wasn't too bad. Definitely thought there'd be more enemies.
Excellent work all around. Another impressive effort from our troops.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Access lift operational.
Our worst suspicions may have been true after all. They're not just here for abductions. They have something else in mind.
I'm sure the troops will be eager to get out there and even up the body count.
I think I need like 20 to excavate. Maybe it's 30. Be more than 40.
Commander, the Council is requesting your attention. Secure transmission coming in now.
Oh, I think this was one of the set of three? The one that introduces, what was it? The Exalt.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
Gonna be thin men falling down. So I wanted this guy to run overwatches. And one of these two to be able to kill the thin men. You're an engineer. Can't bring a rocket, so I'm gonna bring these guys. Hopefully that's enough grenades to break all the cover. suppression just in case. Since we only have one sniper, you can... Can you not equip the scope? There. Oop. There it is.
France is sending an urgent mission request.
There's been widespread speculation about this ambush on a French military convoy, but we don't have much to go on. Our primary concern is the Council Intel report indicating alien activity in the area. We need to secure the site and look for some clue as to what happened here. We have a new objective.
I probably should have taken this slower already. Hopefully I can force on the run in it. Or they can run just far enough up that it triggers no overwatches. One's overwatched.
Head now. Throw a grenade.
That broke none of the things I needed it to break.
Retrocediendo. Compris, j'y vais.
Oh, I thought I checked. Well, I guess it doesn't show up here. That view hunker.
Right. I got my eyes on it.
Believe anyone overwatched.
That's affirmative.
Unfortunately, you can't see shit.
Fernando.
You don't have your grenade anymore. We can hit them from there.
Adjusting sight. Heading there now.
Oh, that's not good. I was definitely planning to flashbang him. Okay. Likelihood to kill is pretty low. Alright, I'm okay with that.
Move to overwatch.
Heading
Heading to that location.
Tied to field, Commander.
Reloaded. Lois en observation.
I've got my eyes on.
Andando. Explorando.
Those bodies don't look like they've been hit by alien weapons fire. These men were killed by conventional bullets.
I think eventually I want my sniper up here so that he can start shooting down on everything.
Affirmativo.
Judging from last time, I know how to move just within range to not trigger Overwatch. Trigger something now. Can you run the Overwatches?
Me dirijo allí. Recibo fuego intenso. Is it over?
For a moment, I thought that hit. How do I want to do this? We already threw your thing.
Heading to that location.
If this blows up, I think my sniper can kill him. Did it not blow?
Sensors still indicate life signs in the area, Commander. Objectives updated.
game? Ah.
Affirmative. Away.
On my way. Back in. Aye, aye, Commander.
Yes, sir.
Affirmative, covering now.
Commander, it looks like there's still someone alive over there. If we can bring them in for questioning, maybe we can figure out what happened here.
Don't want to bring them too close just yet. I also want you up here for now.
Location confirmed. I'm not feeling so good.
Move into position.
This can be set up on this tank. Set up here.
Okay, je bouge.
Got it covered.
Explorando.
Okay, surveille la zone.
Try to reach that survivor if we're going to get to the bottom of this. Definitely someone still alive over there. They may be our only hope of figuring this out.
Alright, I think we're ready to go now.
You might as well leave me here. I have nothing to say to you people.
It looks like he's the only witness to survive this fight. And for all we know, he was one of the aggressors. We need to bring him in, whether he likes it or not. Objective updated.
Moving to position.
Is this not cover?
Heading out. Eyes peeled, Commander.
Bienvenue. Je surveille le cover.
Commander, we're picking up new contacts moving into the AO.
Were not high percentage shots either.
This is only the beginning. It's only a matter of...
D'accord. Je reste en surveillance.
Recibido, te estoy vigilando.
Got it, moving. Target acquired. Position confirmed. Roger that, scanning.
On Overwatch.
Heads up out there. We've got hostiles on the move.
Definitely a few more than I thought there'd be. You have a flash. You can run overwatches. So you can run here and try and flash to both of them. Or you can die. You have a flash.
Thank you.
Copy.
I was hoping you wouldn't see me. Well, I kinda lucked out there. I forgot that these guys can probably flank me now.
Strike one. We've got hostile contacts moving on your position.
Neither of them are close enough to get up there. You aren't close enough to grenade.
This is a waste of time.
Should have been my first move.
Negative ammo. I'm spent.
The cannon bless you.
Still a thin man. Somewhere in here. Chance to hit is still so high.
Need a resupply.
Saul.
Oh, it's up there now. And he's overwatched.
Locked and loaded. Locked. Affirmative. We're green to go.
Not bled out yet.
Sending in reinforcements, Commander.
Thought there might be one though. Definitely gonna get shot.
Remember, we will be watching.
Satellite is prepped and standing by for launch. We are ready to deploy it on your orders.
Satellite uplink facilities at maximum capacity. Additional uplink required.
Satellite
Commander. We're receiving several urgent requests for assistance. There are abductions in progress at each marked site on the Hologlobe.
My barracks number is slowly dwindling. I think I'm gonna play another mission tonight. I take a moment, kind of reassess where I am.
Such advanced technology against innocent civilians. I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
Right. What do I want to do with this money? I think I need a workshop. I don't have enough to build. Yeah, I don't have enough engineers to build a satellite uplink. Probably build a workshop. Yes. Just build a workshop in this area. And build the satellite area. Lab area. I want the workshops here. And then this area-ish can be our... I can build the officer training school here, and that probably won't be too much in the way of stuff. Soldier soon. Am I short on anything? Not particularly. I've always been short on scouts. My assaults tend to be high mortality rate anyways. I think next time I'm definitely gonna play with Commander's Choice. Infantry. He almost has more aim than the sniper. He's got more aim than these snipers. This medic has more aim than the sniper. This infantry, look at them. I think that's enough for now.